the oak. All right, guys, definitely trying to challenge us a bit. We got some drinks, so let's see how we can do this to keep it fire. That's good for me. $14.50. Pretty good. Hi. We just accepted another order. We actually got two. I declined the first one, and the second one I've accepted. $12 for 2 miles.
Your destination is on the right.
Parole?
We still have another one.
Oh, do they?
We have the
name. Yeah, all I have is the one. Okay, thank you. I'll throw it in the front pocket. All right, let's get it.
Destination is on the left.
Cool, thank you. Hello. Reveal. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
He's cold.
Oh. Hello. For Liz. Oh.
Digital currency.
Cool. Thank you. Have a good night. Thank you. Okay.
As low as that. In a quarter mile, turn right onto East Houston Street.
Alright guys, we're on the way to the first drop-off. So the customer is not answering. 1 minute, I'm gonna leave their shit right there in the rain. Which sucks, but that's what you have to do. Use photo.
Turn right onto Irving Place.
Okay.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto East 20th Street.
Alright. Okay. Thank you.
I'd rather people know 2F.
Okay, next.
Okay, thank you.
Second.
All right. Take a break for now. Hit it here in a little bit. All right, guys, so we're going to pick up this one. It's $8.25 for 2 miles. It says just food for dogs. But pick it right at Petco. Just food for dogs. My Petco, man. Oh shit, man. Hello. Let me see. Got it.
Thank you.
Oh. Roll it up.
It's food?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can just leave it there.
Okay, cool. See if it asks for a photo. Oh. All right, cool. Thank you. Have a good night. Thanks. Let's see how fast I can get this one done.
Continue on East 20.
Lego Land. Thank you. Yep. So, unfortunately, the order that they gave me has a fucking pizza.
5th Street.
Man, I really hope this pizza is okay in here. That sucks.
Requested you handle the order. They added the following instructions. Deliver to hotel lobby. Hand it to me.
Price is salio. Ya salio.
This is yours?
Ya salio,
here. All right, well. Gotta make room for other people.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
All right, guys, so we just dropped that off. We got 12:25, but he had to scan his ID because there was some wine, and then also there was a pizza, and the pizza was perfectly fine. So we're at 60. All right, guys, that's gonna be the last delivery for a while, probably at least an hour or so. I'm gonna go back home, charge up, get dry again, smoke a blizzy, eat some dinner, and then come back out. Okay.